We dropped the GTA, we dropped the tanks, and now we're giving you some Payday, some real raw action. So you know how it is. Yeah. Like, share, comment, do, don't. I don't give a fuck. Let's get it on.
Alright. See what heist we can do. What do you want to do, boys? Do you want to do a bank heist?
Sounds good to me, brother.
Oh, you dream of buy armor. Or put it on, not buy it.
What's that, brother?
Inventory. Oh, you have to go to your inventory and go over to the armor freaking tab.
Inventory.
And then over to armor where it shows you suit.
Mm-hmm.
And then slap bulletproof vest on. The second one is better. A lightweight ballistic vest. If you just highlight over it, it'll show you what level you get the next one at.
This one's better than this one.
Well, it is too.
Yeah, put that one on, bro. You'll need it for this bank heist.
What else should I grab, bro? Do I need anything else for my inventory to roll?
What skills have you got?
The armor will go up, but the friggin' concealment speed goes down.
Yeah, because you're heavier.
Yeah.
Right, what skills have you put on, Dreymon? It'd be appreciated if you could bring an ammo bag in or something.
Oh, skills. Shit, I didn't even touch those yet, bro.
Yeah, I mastered my money skills, so I think it gives us 10% extra money for my.
All right, so what's everybody doing here? What's everybody rolling? Who's mastermind? Who's enforcer? Who's what? Are we all choosing a different one?
You can mix and match, so it don't really matter. But I'm just saying.
I'm kind of thinking though, bro. Since it's gonna be the three of us rocking this all the time, we should probably each choose a different one, since we all get benefits from it.
Right, fair enough. I've already started up the mastermind tree then.
Okay, Garrett, where are you at? You got a mastermind one, or?
I
he's on ghost, I think.
You're ghost, Garrett?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm a sneaky motherfucker.
So I should go technician, I'm thinking.
Sounds like your alleyway, technician.
Well, we're technician, yeah. Dreymon, we're technician. Them little EMC jammers or whatever you get. Oh no, it's not technician. You get
C4.
I get C4 and shit, bro.
Yeah, you can blow open safes with that instead of drilling them.
It's either that or enforcer.
That's beast. You don't have to wait for drill time.
I'm thinking technician. Oh, it's got a fucking bio here. Sorry, guys. Let me read this quick, okay? The enforcer is a violent criminal, usually employed by crime syndicates to execute jobs that no one else can. Spending the first point in the first enforcer skill tree unlocks the ability to place the ammo bag. Deployable, the ammo bag can be used to gain the ammo. There, that's good for us. The technician is an expert in the practical application of the criminal science, enjoying anything that goes boom. That's kind of Draymond style. Right. The first point in the technician's skill tree unlocks the ability to place the trip.
What I did on PS3 is I wore like a mastermind cross enforcer, right?
Yep.
So I worked my way up to a point on the mastermind tree and I unlocked certain skills and I ignored others, you know what I mean? But like at minute, I've got after I revive a crew member, you receive a 25% damage bonus for 10 seconds. And also, when I revive a crew member, they get 30% more health.
Nice.
Right, and I've got 4 extra more cable ties, and I've got that transporter skill aced on the enforcer tree, so I can move 50% faster when carrying bags, and I can throw them 50% further as well.
So, let's go technician. Yes. Okay. Now what's... Basic 1 point adds 1 more mine. Ace 3, decrease your trip mine deployment time by 20%. Okay. Oh, I get when I choose a skill, I can either choose ace or basic. Is that what I'm getting out of this boulder?
Right. So you can level it up once, and that's your basic package, and then you can buy it again, and then it aces it for you.
Okay, I gotcha.
So it's like 2 tiers to the same skill, basically, if you get me.
Okay. That's that. Alrighty. Crew chief, what's this mean? I don't know what this is. I'm gonna have to go through this later. This looks like I can add muscle, armor, rogue. You gain 10% more health. You grant 8% damage reduction for players in your group. This bonus is doubled for you when you're under 50% health.
Alright, see, I've already worked some of these out. I've put quite a few points on that brute strength. So you'll all get more damage reduction.
Also, the spread over your teammates, whatever you pick, too, eh?
Yeah, yeah. On certain skills, yeah. Like, I've put some on, your ammo packs you pick up, and also yield medical supplies.
Oh yeah, there's a 20% value to all these items.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm just gonna run for a quick piss, guys, yeah?
Yeah. And then
we'll do this shit. Right, so, guys, a little tip for this one as well. Right, you can pick up wooden planks from outside and around the bank and stuff like that. You can use them to board up windows.
Hmm.
So whenever you're ready, boys.
Ooh, sociopath. I think I'm gonna go with a sociopath. Grinder. Yakuza. Oh, they're all locked though. Oh, ex-president.
Yeah, you can only do the first one until you've completed the second one.
Oh, so I can't even do any of these other perk things then, eh? I have
you
to
can
do
only
crew
do
chief?
The first one in the first row, basically.
But I can choose, like muscle, armor, rogue, hitman, any of those, but I can only choose the first one.
Yeah,
yeah,
you can choose any of them down that first bit. Like, you've got to do the full circle, and then you'll get the second one.
And then you can equip the whole deck. Like, I think I just put muscle on.
Gotcha.
Basically.
10 muscles awesome. I've got meat shield. 15% more likely to be targeted when I'm close to crew members.
Nice.
Aim for me and not you guys.
Alrighty. What about this? Nope, not yet. Okay. Alrighty. Yep.
Oh yeah, I got it ready.
Do you like my mask, Dreymon?
Mm-hmm. What do you think of mine?
Yeah, my Medusa.
I'm fucking right, bro. You know me and my snakes.
How about that one?
Joker. Why so serious, son?
about that?
I'm a dirty right. old man.
King Leon or King Shredder some shit. One. That's what that one is, the Master Shredder?
No, it looks like it though.
Yeah, the top plate does. Yeah, I see it.
Hey guys, you wanna come out and watch it in the basement?
Pull that one back on. I like this mask. Oh, what the fuck's that all about there?
I'm a hobo.
Right, you ready, yeah?
Yeah, boys.
Let's do this.
Thank you for watching. We got a viewer, boys.
Let's go shoot some fucking pigs. Yeah, we're fucking about changing as masks and people are watching on YouTube.
That's what's up.
We forgot his broadcast and I'm freaking damn dirty old hobo.
We've got a serious dilemma here though, I'm nearly out of weed.
Same here.
You need to get into the bag vault. Try to control the civilians and tellers so they don't hit the alarm. The manager might have a key too. I'd wish you luck, but you don't need it, right?
No, we don't need luck.
We are luck.
Okay. Yeah, you need the thermal drill though. We need to go get that first before we go in bunk. Alright, so follow me, guys. You know how it goes.
Down, Suka.
Nice medic pack. It's cool, bro.
Down, Suka.
Wait here, boys.
Let's get rich. That's cool, you got a blue one.
Let's get rich. So do you, Garrett?
I should be able to cook.
I'm ordering a special red bag.
Oh, nice. He cut through the fence.
How do I crouch?
Circles to crouch. If you follow me,
it won't let me crouch. Do I have to put my mask on?
I won't let us crouch. Oh, it's only Boulder can go in there, I guess, right now.
No, you need to put your mask off.
Oh, gotcha. Showtime. There, now I can crouch. Oh shit, I'm detected.
Someone's detected, you want to shout, press R1. Tell him to get down.
Get down, bitch.
Not literally, if you press R1, you'll shout on the
ground. Got it. Stay there.
Okay, there we'll go. Time and it'll be your because Garrett hasn't got his mask on, he can't do it.
A new day arrives.
Follow me!
I'd say Tony on the ground. Every time you said Tony on the ground, I yell at them like freaking do my.
Yo, Garrett, I'm up here, mate. Come straight across here. I'm up these stairs. See me. Dreymon.
Down by the bottom. Oh, I put down Tony again. I couldn't find it, so I unlocked it.
There might be a camera up here. Yeah, there is. There'll be a guard coming up, so be careful. Just hide here for a second.
I'll hide and I'll stab him when he comes at the door.
Hey, Garrett, come grab these planks around the corner as well. There's some planks around here. In that far corner.
What's the bag? That's Boulder's bag? No.
That's my thermal drill.
Want me to come and get it?
I'll grab it now. I'll grab in them planks.
Oh, you couldn't take them. I see, okay. You gotta drop
no, I didn't know I could carry them both.
Oh shit, son. Who sees me?
Oh, probably this guy. My
bad. No, nothing going on here. Just getting on with the job. You know.
Why is there an exclamation mark?
Down! I did buy a bag on my back.
Yeah. Chuck that somewhere, Garrett. Don't carry that wrong way, bro. I got...
Be smart. Listen to the man with the gun. Come with me.
Dead body in a garbage bag. That's funny. He's still wiggling around. You're hostage.
Yep.
Follow me.
Right, hang on a second, guys. There's a guard through this door. Dreymon, where are you? You there?
Going down the stairs.
Right, we're gonna go loud in 3, 2, 1.
Try to get on!
Down on the fucking ground, bitches.
Well, that motherfucker didn't listen. He was gonna shoot me, so. Yeah, play a drill person. Police are closing in. They're here in 20
seconds. Stay still. Get down. Stay down. And don't get up. Hit the ground. Follow me quickly. Down.
Bite your tongue. Cable tie some motherfuckers up, boys. The more hostages we got, the less, the more hesitant the cops will be.
I don't got any more cable ties.
It's alright.
Let me use my C4. I got this shit.
Oh shit. I gotta fucking use it. It was so quick.
Oh, I can't use my C4 on that shit.
Is this one you put on this door?
Good thinking. Force will slow them down. More cops on the way.
Oh, let me use my mouse.
Right, don't open that back door. Leave that back door shut.
Oh. You're playing for an easy thing. I would open it.
You forgot all this cash in there, boys. Go cash in here.
Where? I don't know this shit, bro. I don't know there yet.
Just look on shelves, these little bundles of cash sometimes where if you got that.
Okay.
You've got your C4 on you, aren't you?
It's, apparently I don't.
Did you put it on, no?
I thought I pushed the button, but apparently I didn't. I don't know how to do that stuff.
I tried blowing this little safe in the fuck room.
That company out front, boys.
Yeah, if you just stay in bank and shoot the odd couple. So the less resistance coming in. We've got a lot of hostages in here, they won't bother coming in. Keep the back door covered in here. Garrett, you've got them planks still, haven't you?
Yeah. Yeah.
You wanna board up a window? Take the cameras out, if you want. I'm all moody.
I'll cover the front entrance with copy. Motherfucker, come in, take three deaths.
Yeah, I'm warning you. SWAT came in through the back door.
Hello, I've been smoked, I can't see shit.
SWAT came
through the back. Doing well so far, boys. I'm gonna put my ammo, my medic bag down soon. I'll put it, right, I'm gonna put my medic bag in the security room where the cameras are, yeah?
Yep.
Use it in emergency.
Fuck, man, I keep throwing grenades. I got C4 there, why wouldn't it let me use it? I don't know, fuck me.
Oh no, I just got beat down by a crazy ninja cop. He put it in the front door. He hit me to death. Damn, he beat my head, asshole, eh?
You're the wrong guy, motherfucker. Die, bitch.
Thanks, boys.
Heal yourself if you need a medic bug, Garrett. If you're not, scare it to them.
I do need some help.
In that room where security cameras are, bro, there's a medic bug.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck, I can't see me. Wrong way.
I just saved your life there, Garrett. You gotta get tasered. Oh, my medic bag's finished, boys. Shit.
That's all good.
Yeah, I need to upgrade that shit.
Okay.
60 seconds left on this little drill in the back room. You can lock pick them safe in the public box as well.
Alright, bring it to the van. It's right around the corner. Now brace for it.
Just grab one bag at a time, Dreymon, because if you bag them all up, the police can steal them.
Here, take that.
Fuck, I got raped. Shit, I'll throw my box.
Hey, pick every lock in the room.
No, you don't have to. You can do.
That's crazy.
That's what that saw's for. No, you can get a saw as your primary weapon. That's what that's for. Fuck sake, I'm getting tasered.
No! Hey, document, motherfucker.
I'm fucked, boys. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, fuck's sake, I'm getting tasered again. Covered that.
Reloading, so
quick. 400 and I'll get that bomb pretty covered, bro.
I throw it in there, bro? Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, you took it in back at bomb. Barrett, you need to get that bomb, bro.
The cat just killed a pistol. Oh, that's great. Now I got fucking like 3 clips. I'm good.
Did you say there was another drill going upstairs or something, Boulder?
I've already got that safe open in back room, but it's alright. We're a water cast in there.
I think guys on a fucking robbing spree. Friggin'.
There's school, one more bag left to get in here.
Will that school guy take that one or no?
He can't take it, no. He's AI.
Oh no. I don't need gas, we're not Jews.
Not the fucking Holocaust.
Fuck them, but can I be off with you? They're up there now. Like, is there any bugs left in there? No.
Yeah, there's one more. Whoa, right, shit.
Snipers. Come on, got it. Oh, got it.
Come on, Soko, save me.
Fuck Soko, I've got you. Oh, I'm in custody though. Shit. Grab that bag of care next to you. Or is it gone? You've left the bag of money over there, got it.
Fuck.
Just get that van if you need to. Just get that van, leave that bag. You don't need it. Got it. You and Dreymon just get a bit of van escape, boys.
Oh yeah, sniper down. Alright,
unless you think you can go get that last bug.
I'm out of ammo on both weapons, man.
Right, fuck it. Dreymon's on a mission back.
He's on a mission.
The police assault Lord Dreymon, so be careful, man. Got it, you just stay. Stay in van just in case Dreymon dies and then we'll still escape. But he's still got so-called with him. If you look, right. If you look at so-called Dreymon, you can shout him to come near you.
Come with me!
Just shoot him constantly.
Like,
you're nearly out of wrong third, might need to just bail.
5 bags of money in here.
Soko, follow me!
Yeah, I got one more. Ammo.
He's getting tased. Soko's getting tased. You're all nearly out of ammo, I'm on foot. Dreymon, you've got the more stealth. The mecha run for that bag, or everyone else
keeps
covered. I'm
going for it, bro.
Just take some of these out first before pushing.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
The assault's just finished, so there'll be less resistance. Go, go, go. It's there behind you. Behind you.
Yeah, I know, I was getting shot though, bro. I gotta reload. Right. I got some ammo.
See that hostage on floor there? If you go rescue that hostage, you'll get me back.
Oh, I got ammo. Fuck yeah.
There we go, I'm back. Got you covered, bro. Cheers for the release.
Respect. Ammo back here if anybody needs it on the ground. Two ammo bags off boxes.
Oh, we got a cloaker.
Cloaker killed.
Right, come on. Took the van, boys. We're out of here.
How do I get in, bro?
Just stand in the square, bro. That's how you make it, or you can jump it back.
Jump and then crouch, like X and Squidward and Puzzle Boy. I don't think the National
Guard could have stopped you. Well done, boys.
There you are. I'm gonna have $1 million in cash out of that bitch. Make the drink and go back to get that last bag.
Well, fuck around, man.
Most of it goes to your offshore account, Norman. That's the only bad bit.
But what about all that shit that I grabbed out of those safety deposit boxes? Is that extra shit that I get or everybody gets?
Everyone gets a cut of it.
Nice.
Dick. I opened it and all was in mine with a freaking, like,
bolt cutters available. Fuck yeah.
Fucking diploma.
Utility knife.
Oh, hockey stick unlocked, Dreymon.
Fucking right, bro.
Diving knife. Nice. Got some new. Oh, flak jacket.
A broom.
Bulk of shield. Unlock the shield. What? Oh, I got money. Nice, 80 grand.
Tank compensator, what's that?
Draymond's got the tank mod, sick. That makes your gun, your assault rifle do more damage, bro.
Oh, sweet.
Order guy, 80 grand.
What?
Lucky. Yeah, fucker. Bro, I got 80G.
I got coral and red fucking paint. For Christmas tree.
Alright, I gotta see if I got enough weed in this fucking butt buster here. This is getting intense, I need a bong.
You liking it now, Drake?
Yeah, buddy.
Sick game, man, I told you. I'm buying my baby back, my car rifle.
Motherfucking dream, man, going, oh, commando, I need that fucking money, I ain't leaving it. Bet you the boys are just talking shit. Fucking Boulder, Dre, and Carrot all fucking playing Payday.
Ah, motherfuckers. They're lost.
I should go on my phone and share this broadcast to the Noobs Platoon page. Alright, inventory, eh? Let's see what I got here. Equipment. Oh, that's what my problem was. I didn't change my equipment, bro. I have a trip mine.
Ah, right.
How do I change?
Yeah, change it to safe harbor.
Sentry gun, first aid kit.
Your trip mine is your safe harbor. It can be used as a trip mine or safe harbor.
Jeez, trip. You need place it on 0.01. We should have listened in a few seconds. Hold L1. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. It shows my money down there in the corner.
Yeah.
Ha!
Yes, I've got my fucking... We're laughing now, boys. I've got my Dominator perk. I'm at Copper's handcuff myself.
I don't see what it did there. Oh, there it is on that side. Ooh, that's kind of cool. What does this one do?
Oh, no way. A Swedish case of machine gun. Oh, yeah.
Let's have a look. What contract do you want to do?
A UMP 45. A Mac 11. Oh, that was an Uzi. This is a Mac 11. Scorpion.
I think the boss now.
Holy shit. The Amcar. Trying to trick him right out.
I've bought the car for.
Friggin' amazing weapon.
Boys, we're doing the big bunk.
Turn the big one.
Yeah.
I'm saying that bunk clip. Here, man. Fuck. The controller is still confusing me. Yeah. No, who would want to take the stock off?
Bang, 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 chick, 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 bang,
oh,
bang, bang.
Ready for battle. We got our own signature weapons. AK, the Amcar, and the
Carfor.
The Carfor, oh yeah, that's it.
That's what I need.
Got the protectability through the roof, but that's 75, man. The heat's right on me as soon as I walk in. Oh shit, I put new armor on. Fucking upgrade that shit. Oh, Boulder's one step ahead of me. Fucking guy. I already did it.
I already got my beefed up armor. Just waiting for you, Garrett.
Oh, I see. I am ready to rumble.
Let's do this, boys.
The big bang.
Dentist.
I've never done this one, so let's see what happens.
Oh shit. Wow, that'll be new for all of us.
I'll buy some assets as well if it'll let me finish.
Oldest US bank.
Alright, well, let me buy my fucking.
Guess what? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn, and try to change that. You're going to the front door. Scope the place to figure your best way through the lobby into the vault beyond. I've got some ideas of how we're going to boost all that loot. Trust me. Make history, guys.
attacked by the British in 1812. Okay, street lesson.
It's just going loud and proud, boys.
Oh, we all got different guns, eh?
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Security here is tight.
Me and Boulder have like 46 to concealedness. I have 75 in the red zone.
Now the
sneaky is right, look.
Let's have a look. I'm not walking in through the front door. I'm getting from round side. You can't go that way. It looks like we're going in through the front, boys.
Security up here.
Dreymon, I'm getting detected though.
I didn't see the leather.
Right, boys, whenever you want to do this, let's put our masks on.
Ready to go? Nice.
Let's hit it.
Nice up.
Get down. Get down on the ground.
Everybody get on the floor.
Stay put. Down. Get down on the ground. Get down. On the ground. Down. All right. So much for Sully.
Oh, shut up, Sully.
Drop it! Hands where I can see it! Drop it!
Follow me!
I warned you, asshole.
Hockey, you're coming out here.
Long arm of the law. Down! Get down! Stay put!
Right, we need to find the vault, boys.
Get down! Why won't it blow?
What, you put your C4 up?
And it's not working.
Have you held L1 on it or whatever?
Fuck it, I'm shooting it.
Alright, German, go up to it, yeah?
I
did. Need to put it on these, We need to put it on them bits where the C4 charges are, that bit there. That bit there. The hinges. There you go. We need to put one on that top hinge as well, bro.
I gotta take this one if I don't have any left.
Oh, shit. So just shoot it then. Did he do it?
No, it didn't work.
I owe you a punch.
Do you need to put 3 charges on each 3 at points? You know what I mean? One charge on each point.
I see it now.
Alright, man. Key card, eh? I wonder who's got the key card.
I don't know. I was thinking.
Oh, there's SWAT in the roof!
Hands up!
SWAT everywhere at the minute, bro.
I was wondering where I was getting shot from. I looked up and he's shooting through the window.
Get
I got the key card.
Oh, right on. Ah, sniper.
Yeah, watch out, the state bank there.
Damn it, looks like we need local access. Most likely, one of the staff terminals. Figure out which one. Try all if you have to. Shit, police just called in heavy duty reinforcements. You've got hostage rescue units coming in. Come on, they just sent another civilian for you. We gotta do something about it.
Yeah, you get down.
Connecting now. Better pray this is the right one.
I'm going.
Alright, free. Oh shit, I'm out of bullets.
Yeah, bro.
Hold on, stop right here.
Heavy kill.
Where? Oh, you know.
They're the keys for the doors inside the vault. Good find.
Bring him up to me.
Just found the vault, please.
Sniper down. In the window, anyway.
Alright, we're going back to up that roof there.
Save 100 seconds, bro.
100 seconds, yeah. I don't know how to get up there where you are, so... Bring it on.
Where are you, Boulder?
You've got that AI up there where you are.
Yeah. I'm good up here. I just need to get that key card from you.
I haven't got a key card. I've got the vault key. But when you open the vault...
Oh, I got an access key here. Sick.
There you go, nice.
That'll fucking help speed this up a lot.
Still got 7 hostages on, so get the fuck up. I've got a health kit back here. Yeah, bolt. Garrett, Drake, both of you can use it, man.
Ooh, I just made it. I forgot I was dead, man. Oh, thank God I got that. I'll go back and cover the front door again while you guys are out of here.
It's alright, the foot's doing the need to fight back. Shit, I'm getting fucked up here. I've only got a pistol in my hand.
What the fuck is a juggernaut doing there?
Oh shit, yeah, bulldozer, watch out for him. Shoot him in the head. To warn you about bulldozers. Oh, I took a grenade at him or something. Get the time lock going again in a second.
Down there.
Whoa.
Off of it.
don't worry.
That is insane.
That was a tough assault lock. Fucking hell. If we restart the time lock. This is gonna be hard. This, I'm nearly out of fucking bullets, man.
Some friggin' ammo in the lobby here. No, there's not. Oh, there's a few.
Are you kidding me? I dribbled up that for a fucking sandwich.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
That's fucking gay.
No, there's sandwiches, sir.
A motherfucking sandwich.
Whoa!
Did we get what we needed from the safe or whatever?
Not yet, we need to get whatever that is.
Ouch, that hurt.
Yeah, it hostage got me. I think we gotta get to the roof, though.
Yeah, I don't know how to get there, that's the problem.
Back out the window. I wonder if it's gonna get this line, okay.
Yeah, it's gonna
Go, Garrett.
Oh, nice. Ran out of ammo.
scope.
Bro, if I fucking die one more time, I'm dead.
Oh no. Better fucking. This place is a formidable vault. Thankfully, I
find just the tool for it. Get that back to the vault. Oh, that's gay.
Oliver plays Yeah, that's the best.
I need help up, guys.
Garrett, are you close enough to it? Oh no, I'm dead.
Sorry, snipers, I got no ammo.
Ah! I'm back. Right. There's these snipers at it.
What beast do we assemble?
Oh, he's in the fucking window over there.
We need to pick up one of them bugs. This is it. Looky, a hard mission, man. What the fuck?
How do I get down from this fucking thing?
Austin's up there, coming. Rappels down the wall and jumps back up it.
That's odd because he's in here with me.
Where's the best? Where is an AI for the fourth person? Every 10 places at once. He always knows what to do, that guy.
Hulk has been putting in work, man. Look at the others about 9 times.
Very evil friggin' pig. Yeah, this guy got melted.
Right, that's it.
We got a sniper!
Fucking guy.
Yeah, this is the big boy. Right, just keep going then. Do that door. Yeah, go to the right here. Right, there might be some guys up top here. Watch out, we're going to go. Yeah, see that door to your right, Raymond. Get out and get to your right.
Oh shit, I got respawned.
Oh, I got respawned, nice. Yeah, go that way. Straight down. Through that other door there. No, don't look the steps, go straight down that way, yeah. And you'll be covered from them guys up there. We need to get it fixed. Keep going straight down. Right, then you've got to up these stairs at the end. You'll be covered from them guys up on that top balcony station, so it's alright. I've got 2 minutes before I'm released.
You should have been tough, man. You should have
been. Right, Garrett, you could do. We're going to get that last bag, bro.
Where's that?
It's still in the main lobby of the bank. Yeah, just chuck it down there, brother. I'll need to wait for Garrett to get that last bug.
Is there like a fucking machine gun out here or something, man? There's fucking like a shot.
Two things there, you need to pick up whatever they are on floor.
That drill's squeaking again. One of us has to fix it.
You're gonna have a hostage trade in 10 seconds. The double's still got one hostage, yeah. You don't have to trade and you can keep him if you want.
Yeah.
I've only got 38 seconds to respawn anyway. I'm released in 9 seconds, not worth 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom, Boulder's released.
You got those beef parts.
Watch yourself.
We're going to get the ball part.
I'm gonna hit them. fuck? I even got a lame machine gun, man. That is like, where are you? What the fuck is guy in a suit with a gun?
Shield is down!
Don't know where you boys are, man. What's the matter?
Bullshit, I was right there.
The Hawkson couldn't do nothing about it, you retard. Awesome. Yeah. Motherfucker.
Back here, boys, and keep the still covered. Pallet from both.
Seconds.
30 seconds.
Right. Here we go. The door's open. Let's see how rich we are.
How rich we are.
Watch it, Bianca. Why is it over?
Oh.
Open faster, bastard.
Oh, give me the fuck in!
Now
you get the C4 drill?
Nope.
Oh, you remove
nope.
that. Yeah. It's a drilling. Survive this assault first before we move on. What do you think, boys?
Is that wrong?
I think we should wait until this assault is finished before we fucking move on with the bug.
Yeah.
There's gonna be a lot of police out there.
I want to get everything all bagged up over here, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Alright. If we're gonna keep it all bagged up, we'll keep it all bagged up in one room, innit?
Found gold, boys.
Oh, I got flashbang.
There's three days. Good. Fuck up. Yes, kid. Fuck ammo.
We need to all move as a unit with a bag if we're gonna get out of here. Go grab a bag, Carrot. Go, get the drill, grab a bag, bro. Two bags, bro.
Is that a bag?
Yeah, it's in the front.
Yeah, these two bags don't floor from two.
Oh, yeah. Bag. Where did these bags have to come back down for more?
Yeah, once we've got these, the helicopter will come back for us.
Alright. Yeah, it bumped me right out.
Fuck, they got shields, bro. Are they pushing into me?
Kinda, yeah.
Fuck.
Ah, bad. I don't know how I did. You had the sliver of health. Fucking, they just raped my. Oh, yeah, I got that fucking thing on it. Motherfucker.
How do I kill this motherfucker? Oh, shit. Yeah, that wasn't happening.
Sniper pack down here.
Oh!
Oh!
You don't look too well. Yes, Hoxton.
Lucky fucker. Hey, like two sniper beams in hand for ya.
I
got 40 seconds. One, I can hear this, but going in and killing my pussy. Mission, eh? 45 minutes. And
that was the loot.
Fucking gold do I have?
I'm a boulder freaking delivered a bag that's full of gold.
Let's get one more bug picked off, guys.
I don't even know where the fuck this is on here, man. There it is.
What was that, Jeff? I didn't hear you, bro.
Cradle, chill out!
Basket hanging up far side here, can you see it? Put the bugs in there. Yeah, this one. Don't extract as much of it when you want to get out. Oh, Hoxton's going to go here, you got it. I don't think he's going to make it.
Not going to what?
The last 2 minutes, Dream, and I'm gonna be released.
Yeah. Yeah.
1 minute 40 now. That copper is jacked in the bug. Gold.
Oh, the cops took it, that's why it's
okay. My gold. Fuck you.
Yeah, buddy. Get that fucking gold.
Ah!
That real hot to be the best. Spider-Man.
Seconds and I'm up.
Oh, fuck me.
Got Hoxton. Alright, kill him. Oh. 10 seconds and I'm released. I just spawned the ladders, man. What the fuck?
Fuck, like, stuck in the ladder. There you go.
Oh, shit. Yeah, German.
Oh,
I don't know where Hawks is, I can't see him.
Oh, he's coming, he's coming.
Yes, Hawks. This fucking AI is a G on this game, I swear down.
Oh no, he's invincible, man. Look at him, he's gonna make a rape that guy.
I need a medic bag!
Save you. He's running up the ladder like a madman. Get clipped. Dagger. There's more of them down. Whoa!
Oxton, get me! Not gonna happen. Fantastic! Booty's
back! Oh, don't get me, Hoxton.
0 seconds left. Yeah. I think I fucking spawned it.
Guys, it's here, boys. Do you want to get out of here or do you want to carry on?
What else is there to do?
I don't know. There's more stuff left in vault if you want to go bag it, but we can escape now.
Yeah, it's getting fucking hectic, boys. We're starting to die and shit. Let's just get in this ring.
Out of here, then. Start up, go on. Just getting started.
Good job, boys.
So good.
Fuck, that mission took an hour. We made like $1 million, though.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, buddy.
1.18 mil or something. Holy shit. 1.2. 1 point.
Level
1 is 16. Oh, the Queen's Wraith Rifle. Catherine.
Yeah, bro.
Overkill boxing glove.
Oh, I've got the Shuriken. The Shuriken's now available. Sick.
Oh.
And the katana.
Krenko submission. Ooh, I got the best daggers.
That's a good one. Ooh, flashlight.
Yeah,
you can carry
your flashlight, you got a mask, and I'm
like a fucking wrestling mask.
Yep, yep. Going like Rey Mysterio. Pretty much just making a coffee. After that hour long match, I'll have a cigarette.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna go make a cup of tea actually.
Alright. Fucking, I'll take a break. That was fucking crazy shit, man. I didn't know those missions.
Yeah, that one hectic.
So
that one. That was long as fuck, eh?
When it started, like, oh, we're doing the big bank. It's like, oh shit. I didn't think it was a huge fucking bank.
Bro, I didn't expect it to be that long. To be fair.
Me either. Fun shit though.
Fun yeah, shit. Man, that was a fun ass mission when it was long, bro.
I'm gonna see if we raid Santa's shop for toys, fuck.
Yeah, we can do that if you want. I'll set up Santa's toy shop.
Yeah, I'm fucking still gonna freaking go have a smoke first. I'm just checking.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna make a cup of tea as well, bro. So. We've gone by this pistol first.
You knew what we're smoking?
Yeah.
He just farted and speaking to him.
One more level and I get the freaking
tattoo. Oh man, we leveled up so fast.
Oh no, I'm on. Still have been doing them on hard. Alright. I'll be back.
Yeah, buddy.
Come back quick, take.
Get off it. You fucking idiot. Like, fuck. Fucking retard, don't miss an ever, I think. I can't buy myself, huh?
Alright guys,
I'm back.
Yeah, buddy.
Contract. Right, what do you want to do?
Garrett just went out for a smoke.
Alright.
Yeah, Frugalheimer's checking us out. He watched the bank job and said it was crazy. Thanks, bro. Fix.
Yeah, Frugal. What's going on, bro?
He's gonna get payday now.
Yeah, best deal of money can be his fourth member, innit? Get Frugal robbing some banks with him, bro. I think he should buy it and download it now.
Fucking right.
Yeah, that must be sick dream, and I was looking at that earlier. Yeah, but you haven't got this one, have you?
I'm looking at some of them. They're fucking hilarious.
Bro, have you seen mine?
Yeah, the second. Still going through. Might pick up a copy. Looks tough, though. It's fucking fun, though, bro. We can use ya.
Bro, it is fucking mental, this game, but it is fun as fuck. Pays off playing them on hard though. Look how quickly we've ramped up. Gotta slow down once we get to level 50 though.
Alpha floor, that's pretty sick.
You're gonna laugh when you see my mask, bro. Slow down.
One more. Fucking baboon. Seen. There it is. All right. Boulder.
You like that?
You like that one, Boulder?
Yeah, bro, I seen that, the fucking Green Goblin one.
And I got this one too. Butcher for
Master. Yeah, bro. It's a broken.
Ooh, that's a huge mask. I like that one.
Holy big fuck. Fucking devil on
them. That one's sick, bro. You got it.
You like it, yeah, Gladiator one. About that. Okay, I'm going to go with some next level demonic goat mask on.
You know?
Shame in the most mask.
No shit. I'd rock that one for sure. Kazoo.
Oh, you bought the fucking RPK.
Oh shit, my fucking water's boiling. 1 sec, I'll be right back, bro.
Yeah, no.
My coffee water.
Take care of this route. I forgot.
Looking what we should do. Everyone back there?
Yeah? Yeah, buddy.
Right. There's so many. Garrett said he wanted to rob Santa's workshop, didn't he?
Yeah, it's gonna be funny.
You don't get a lot for doing it, but.
For doing what? Is that,
you
bro?
Can do it if you want. Robbing Santa's workshop.
Oh, shit.
Getting to the elves to get the foot of the floor. Oh damn, you got
another
machine gun.
You wanna do it, yeah?
Yeah, buddy.
You need to, what we need to do is we need to mech the elves, mech presents for us.
We got 3 likes on our video already, boys.
Nice. Because we're wrecking shit. Let's go ruin Christmas, boys.
Let's go ruin Christmas.
Nah, we got Barack Obama rolling with us.
Yeah, yeah, buddy. Trump's president, fucking Barack Obama goes crazy.
Yeah, I'll do this one then.
Got
that mask.
Yeah, buddy.
Cool, man.
I still, this is my favorite so far. Like, I love this one. I'm just waiting on you, Garrett.
Oh, yeah, okay, there you go.
I'm gonna go fuck Santa up. Go ruin Christmas for everyone.
Yeah, buddy.
Christmas is cancelled this year. No Christmas in 2017.
Count with 3 psychos.
Boulder and the Canadian brothers rocked up into Santa's workshop. Fucked him up.
much coke is coke make now.
Yeah, bro. Not a big payout this one though, boys.
Okay, maybe a quicker mission.
Yeah, it should be.
Pimp dope getaway.
I got fucking drifting dragon messaging me. It's fucking smashed again.
Oh shit, Raven, I'm sorry guys. I was posting shit, I was posting this our video up for the guys to see.
Ho ho ho! Begin! Alright! Drop the sucks before they can steal Christmas! Then into the workshop!
They're gonna use hobos. They do their coke and freaking get all bummed out right up front. Oh, sick bike though.
Look for the guys packing the coke. Make sure that elves know that I'm making toys for Santa fucking Christmas. Me! Okay!
Find the elves. Shout out to make them rock.
Oh shit, oh, you took that level.
Move!
Alright, made a code, bitch.
Get a move on. The clock's ticking, people. Hold in. Here come the cops.
Huh. Here come the dead cops, boys.
Damn cops. They're the ghosts of Christmas. Fuck. Kill them. Protect the hell.
Your teeth smacked
it. Oh, just set myself on fire, boys.
Where the fuck are you, sick?
Bag, ammo bag and a grenade bag, boys, so then three green things later. So.
Let the cops interfere with the elves, crew!
You stand on me now!
Okay, okay. On your face!
Thank you.
I got a present.
Another copper to uncuff himself there, boys. Look.
Good job.
The elves are slowing down. Go and tell them about the dental plan we offer. One corner will get your fucking teeth smashed in.
Hey, Houston! I've only got one little elf there left.
I'm gonna keep him alive.
Fuck you, Fergus.
Got a shield! Dog!
Oh! Shield!
If those pointy ear bastards want to see you that day, they better work harder! Tell him that!
Shield guy.
Fuck is tasing me, man.
Fuck, real bad.
We're all going to jail, boys.
Do ya?
Got bored with that jail. Got bored with that.
You said it looks easy.
You know what I mean? We just smashed that big bank heist that we can't even make some crackheads.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, Boulder, I want to blow some tanks up before I go to bed, bro. You guys down for that?